This is a great new technique if you have a bad knee. Now you can have a bad brain. This technique was developed at, would you believe, the head ski company? And how about a big hand for head stander Jim Campbell?